Good morning, student. In the last classes, we are seeing the chapter inverse trigonometric function, under which we have seen some questions. Okay, now today we will start some other questions of this chapter and we will solve it. Let's see. Our first question is tan pi by 2 plus 1 by 2 cos inverse a by b plus tan pi by 4 minus cos inverse a by b, which is equal to 2b by a. Okay, student. So this is our question, and we have to prove that this is equal to 2b by a. Okay. So first of all, student, we will start. We will let that this 1 by 2 cos inverse a by b is equal to theta. Okay, student. We have supposed that this 1 by 2 cos inverse a by b is equal to theta. So we write for the student tan pi by 4 plus theta and plus tan pi by 4 minus theta. Okay, student. So we are seeing that this is tan a plus b and this is tan a minus b. So we apply the formula of tan a plus b and tan a minus b. Okay, so we will write this tan pi by 4 plus tan theta upon 1 minus tan a and tan b. Okay, student. Now this tan a minus b is tan a minus tan b divided by 1 minus tan a tan b. Okay, student. So student, this tan pi by 4 we can write what? 1. This is 1 plus tan theta, and this we can write by 1 minus tan theta, and this is 1 minus tan theta and 1 plus tan theta, student. Now student, we will see that now we take LCM, so we get 1 minus tan theta in first bracket and 1 plus tan theta in second bracket, and we get, student, this part is 1 plus tan theta whole square, and this part is 1 minus tan theta whole square. Okay, student. Now this is a plus b whole square and a minus b whole square. So this is 1 plus a square and plus 2 tan theta, and this is 1 plus tan square theta minus 2 tan theta, and this is divided by 1 minus tan square theta. Okay, students. So from here we are seeing that, student, this part is going to be cancelled, because this is plus 2 tan theta and this is 1 minus 2 tan theta. So we are seeing that this is 2 times 1 plus tan square theta and by 1 minus tan square theta. Okay, student. Now, student, we can write this, we write this 2 by 1 minus 10 square theta by 1 plus 10 square theta. This part we can send to the numerator student. So this we can write in this form, and you know this is our formula of cos 2 theta. Okay, this is formula of cos 2 theta. Okay, student. So this is 2 and this is, so student, from here we have supposed that 1 by 2 cos inverse A by B is equal to theta. So what we can write this student, we write 2 theta is equal to cos inverse A by B. Okay, student. So we write this cos 2 theta is equal to A by B, student. So at the place of this, we can write A by B, and this can be written as 2B by A, and this is our right hand side which we have to prove that. Okay, student. So what we have done in this question, let's see, student. This is our question 10 pi by 4 plus 1 by 2 cos inverse A by B plus 10 pi by 4 minus cos inverse A by B is 2B by A. Okay, student. Now we are seeing that here this is pi by 4 plus this part, and again pi by 4 minus this part. So we have supposed that this part is our theta. Okay, because both are the same thing. Okay, student. Here is also 1 by 2. Okay, student. Now we are writing this 10 pi by 4 plus this part is theta, and again this part is theta. So we are saying that here we are getting the formula of 10 a plus b and 10 a minus b, and you know the identity of 10 a plus b is what? 10 a plus 10 b upon 1 minus 10 a 10 b, and 10 a minus b is 10 a minus 10 b upon 1 plus 10 a 10 b. Okay, student. Now this pi, 10 pi by 4 can be written as 1 plus 10 theta, and this is 1 minus 10 theta, and again this we can write 1 minus 10 theta 1 plus 10 theta, because 10 pi by 4 is 1. Okay, now we are taking the LCM string this part and getting 1 minus 10 theta 1 plus 10 theta, and this can be written as 1 plus 10 theta whole square and 1 minus 10 theta whole square. Again we are seeing that this is the formula of a plus b whole square and a plus b minus a minus b whole square. So we can write a square plus b square plus 2ab and a square plus b square minus 2ab. Okay, student. Now this 2 tan theta and minus 2 tan theta will cancel from here. We get 1 and 1 2 and 2 tan square theta. Okay, so we are seeing that these both are 2 times, so we can write 2 1 plus 10 square theta and 1 minus 10 square theta. Now this part, student, we are sending in the denominator, and this can be written as 2 by 1 minus 10 square theta by 1 plus 10 square theta. So this can be written as 2 by cos 2 theta, and this is 2 by, and this cos 2 theta is given. Here we have supposed that this is equal to theta. So we can write this 2 theta is equal to cos inverse A by B, and this cos 2 theta is A by B. So we are replacing this cos 2 theta from A by B, and this can be written as 2B by A, and this is our right hand side. Okay, student. I hope you understand, students. Now we move to next question. Let us see. Our next question is, then solve this cos tan inverse x. Tan inverse x is equal to sine cot inverse 3 by 4 occasionally. So this is our question and we have to solve this question. Okay student, now this we can write, student, you know, we can write this part, this sine cos inverse, cot inverse 3 by 4. We can write this cos pi by 2 minus cot inverse 3 by 4. Okay student, now this cos tan inverse x is equal to this sine student, we can write cos pi by 2 minus cot inverse 3 by 4, because cos 90 minus theta is sine theta. Okay, this cot inverse 3 by 4 is act as a theta. Now we are saying that this cos and cos will reduce from both sides and we get this tan inverse x is pi by 2 minus cot inverse 3 by 4. Okay student, now this tan inverse x we can write pi by 2 minus cot inverse x, and this is pi by 2 and minus cot inverse 3 by 4. So we are seeing that this pi by 2 and pi by 2 is reduced and this negative sign will also reduce. So we get cot inverse x is cot inverse 3 by 4, and the student, comparing both sides, we are getting that our x is equal to 3 by 4. I hope you understand, students. It was very easy question. What we have done in this question, just we are changing this sign into cos. We can write at the place of this cos pi by 2 minus cot inverse 3 by 4. Okay, and this is when we are seeing that this cos and cos will cancel from here because these are the theta. So what theta will be equal to theta, so pi by 2 minus cot inverse 3 by 4, and this tan inverse x can be written as, because we know the identity that tan inverse x and cot inverse x is equal to pi by 2. So this tan inverse x is equal to pi by 2 minus cot inverse x, and this is equal to pi by 2 minus cot inverse 3 by 4. Student, this pi by 2 will cancel from here and this negative sign is also. Now we are getting cot inverse x is cot inverse 3 by 4 and this x is equal to 3 by 4. I hope you understand, students. Now we move to next question. Okay. Now our next question is, student, this two tan inverse sine x is equal to tan inverse 2 sec x. Okay student, we have to find the value of x in this question. Okay student, so here this is solve for x. Okay, we have to find out the value of x. Okay student, so we are seeing that this is 2 tan inverse x, and right in right hand side we have to given tan inverse 2 sec x. Okay student, so what we will do, student, this is 2 tan inverse x, and you know the formula of 2 tan inverse x in term of tan inverse is 2 tan inverse 2x upon 1 minus x square, and here x is our sine x. Okay, so we write and left hand side tan inverse 2x by 1 minus x square. Okay student, and this is tan inverse 2 sec x. Now we are seeing that, student, this tan inverse and tan inverse will be cancelled from both sides and we get 2 sin x by this is our cos square x and this is 2 sec x. Okay, now this 2 and 2 will cancel and this we can write sin x by cos x into cos x and this is 1 by cos x. This cos x and cos x will cancel, we get in left hand side tan x is equal to 1 and this tan x is equal to what, 10 pi by 4 and x will be equal to pi by 4. Okay student, so this is the required result which we have to find out from the given question. Okay students, it is very easy question. Let's see once again, we have to give it 2 tan inverse x. So we first change this into tan inverse x because our right hand side is in the form of tan inverse x. So we change the left hand side in tan inverse x. So this we can write tan inverse 2 x by 1 minus x square. And this is tan inverse 2 x, okay? And this tan inverse and tan inverse will cancel from here. We get 2 sin x and this is cos square x and this is 2 sec x. Okay students, this 2 and 2 will cancel again. We get tan x and this is cos x from which is cancelled by the cos x and we get tan x is 1. So our x is pi by 4. I hope you understand students. Now we move to next question. Our next question is student, if tan inverse x and plus tan inverse y and plus tan inverse z is pi by 2, then find the value of xy, yz and zx is equal to what? Okay students, so we have to given that student tan inverse x plus tan inverse y plus tan inverse z is equal to pi by 2. Okay students, now you know that this tan inverse x plus tan inverse y, this we can write pi by 2 minus tan inverse z. We are transposing this part to the right hand side and you know this is the formula of cot inverse z. So at the place of this we can write student tan inverse y and this is our cot inverse z. Okay, now in left hand side we are seeing that we can apply the formula of tan inverse x plus tan inverse y student. So we will write tan inverse x plus y by 1 minus x y which is equal to tan inverse 1 by z. This we can write also. Okay student, now we are seeing that in the left hand side and right hand side both are with the tan inverse x. So this tan inverse x will be reduced from here. So we get x plus y by 1 minus x y which is equal to 1 by z. Okay student, now we do cross multiplication and get x z y z, this is equal to 1 minus x y and this is xy plus yz plus zx is equal to 1. Okay, so this is our required result which we have to find out. First of all student, we have transferred this tan inverse z to the right hand side. From here we are seeing that this is the formula of tan cot inverse z. Okay, because we know tan inverse x plus tan inverse y is equal to pi by 2. So this can be written as cot inverse z and this is tan inverse x plus tan inverse y. So you can apply tan inverse x plus y by 1 minus xy student. Now this is equal to tan inverse 1 by z. This we can write. This is cot inverse. We can change this and tan inverse comes, so it will be changed. So it can be written as 1 by z. Now we are saying that in the left hand side and right hand side both are with the tan inverse, so this will be cancelled. So we get x plus y by 1 minus xy is equal to 1 by z student. Now this will be cancelled. After this we will do the cross multiplication and get our result, which is equal to 1. I hope you understand, students. Now we move to next question. Question is, student, cos inverse x square minus 1 by x square plus 1 plus tan inverse 2x by x square minus 1 is equal to 2 pi by 3. Okay, student. Now, student, we have to find the value of x in this question. Okay? So, first of all, student, we are seeing that here we can write 1 minus x square and this is 1 plus x square, taking negative sign outside. And here, student, tan inverse 2x by 1 minus x square, and this is negative sign here. So this part, student, we can write, this is cos inverse minus theta, so we can write pi minus cos inverse x, and x is this. Okay, student, now this is tan inverse minus theta, so this we can write minus tan inverse 2x by 1 minus x square, student, and this is 2 pi by 3. And student, we are seeing that this is pi minus this cos inverse 1 minus x square by 1 plus x is the formula of 2 tan inverse x. And this is also the formula of 2 tan inverse x, student. So this is our 2 pi by 3. Okay, student. Now we are seeing that this pi minus this is 4 tan inverse x, and this is equal to 2 pi by 3. And this we can write pi minus 2 pi by 3, which is equal to 4 tan inverse x, and this is 3 pi minus 2 pi. Pi by 3 is 4 tan inverse x, student. Now this tan inverse x we can write pi by 4 is 12. And this is tan inverse x. So this is, student, this we can write at the place of pi. If we are putting 180, we are getting this is 1 and 50. So we are seeing that, student, this is x is equal to tan 15 degree. Now, student, we can write this is tan 45 minus 30 degree. Okay, student. Now here we will apply the formula of, student, tan A minus B. Okay, so we write tan A minus tan B by 1 plus tan A, tan B. Okay, student. So this x is equal to 1 minus 1 by root 3 by 1 plus 1 by root 3. So this can be written as root 3 minus 1 by root 3 plus 1. Okay, student. Now, for solving this, you will decimalize this part. You will multiply and divide with root 3 minus 1. And we get student, x is equal to 3 minus 1 by 3 plus 1 minus 2 root 3 by 3 minus 1. Okay, student. Now, 4 minus 2 root 3 by 2. And we are taking 2 outside. We get 2 minus root 3 by 2 student. And this 2 and 2 will reduce. We get the value of x, which is 2 minus root 3. And this is our required result, which we have to find out. Okay, student. So let's see once again this question. Here, our question is cos inverse x square minus 1 by x square plus 1 and tan inverse 2x by x square minus 1, which is equal to 2 pi by 3. So, students, we are taking negative sign from here and we can add 1 minus x square by 1 plus x square, and this is tan inverse. So, we are taking also negative sign here. We get 2x by 1 minus x square. Now cos inverse minus theta is pi minus cos inverse theta, and this is tan minus tan inverse minus theta is minus tan inverse theta. This is equal to 2 pi by 3. Okay, student. Now pi minus this is 2 tan inverse x, and this is 2 tan inverse x, and this is 2 pi by 3. So pi minus this is 4 tan inverse x is 2 pi by 3. And pi minus this is 2 pi by 3 is equal to 4 tan inverse x. So student, this is pi by 3 is 4 tan inverse x, and this will be equal to pi by 12, and tan inverse x is 15. So x is equal to tan 15. Okay, so x is tan 45 minus 30. So we can write this is tan a minus tan b by 1 plus tan a tan b. And we write this value and we slice it and solve this, we get our result, which is 2 minus root 3. Okay, students. Now we move to next question. Question is 2. X is equal to tan inverse 2 coset x. And we have to find the value of x. Okay? So student, we are seeing that this is 2 tan inverse x, and left and right hand side there is tan inverse x. So we will first change 2 tan inverse x into tan inverse x. Okay, so we write tan inverse 2x by 1 minus x square. So this can be written as like this, and this is 2 tan inverse, and this we can write 2 by sin x. Okay, now we are seeing that this is tan inverse and tan inverse, so these two will be cancelled. We get 2 cos x by this is our sin square x. So student, this is 2 sin x. Now this 2 and 2 will cancel, this sin x and sin x will cancel. We get cot x is equal to 1 from here, student. Now this cot x is equal to cot pi by 4. So comparing both sides, we get our x is equal to pi by 4. Okay, student. Now this is again here to taking 2 tan inverse x at the place of x is cos x, and here at the place of x is 2 cosec x. Now we are changing this in the form of tan inverse. So we are applying the formula tan inverse 2x by 1 minus x square, and this is tan inverse 2 by sin x. So this tan inverse will be cancelled, and this is 2 cos x by this can be written as sin square x, and this is 2 by sin x. This 2 and 2 will cancel, and this sin x is sin x cancel. We are getting cot x is equal to 1, and this cot x is cot pi by 4. So this x is equal to pi by 4. I hope you understand, students. Now we see more question in the next class. Thank you.